These are the moments I would live for.